Having said that, when I met you and the way you introduced, the way you approached, it was very simple, yet I would rather say that it was very effective in terms of understanding. You guys took a lot of time in terms from us, that in the understanding first and foremost, what is our business and what is your need.
Hi sir, how are you?
I'm good, Anup. Thank you so much for connecting with me.
So this is a feedback call for our services. So first thing that, please introduce yourself.
So I'm Ashutosh. I represent a company called Careability Healthcare LLP. My company which I represent, Careability, is a pretty new clip in the block. However, people, those who are associated with the company, having a more than 100 years of overall experience of all the founding members. We are a company who is specialized into the rehabilitation products. We are into prosthetic, orthotic and rehabilitation services, a clinic business. We already have our clinics operational, and we have a pretty diversified portfolio where we do have our medical devices and a pharmaceutical products which are really helping them to the patient, those who are either suffering from disease like osteoarthritis, osteoposis, which is for a layman, a age-related disease, and we do have some of the products in gynecology segment as well. So it's a pretty versatile portfolio which includes the clinical services, the pharmaceutical products, and the medical devices and services. So that's how our small company looks like as of now.
Thanks, sir, for you introducing yourself. So when I came to you, your website was not up to mark and you were facing lots of troubles in terms of like they were not able to understand what exactly you want, what look and feel of your website according to your medical industry. So based on that experience, please explain like how was your experience with us?
Anup, I'll tell you that the healthcare industry, which is a very regulated industry, and we are, and there are a lot of people whom I met and have been really failed to understand what exactly I want to put into the website. Now the challenge becomes, most of the people, I would not say they were incompetent or negligent, but it was very difficult for them to understand the exact need, because the healthcare and the pharmaceutical or the rehabilitation companies, they do not get into such kind of creating a good website and then trying to reaching out to a different possible collaborators. So for me, it was very, very difficult. I met at least 3-4 people initially, then jot down one. But again, it was really, really a failed exercise talking to those guys. And unfortunately, they didn't understand our need and what exactly we want to portray in our website. So that has been a pathetic experience, and I kind of had in my mind that these techies, they don't understand what exactly the need of the are for our business. Having said that, when I met you and the way you introduced, the way you approached, it was very simple, yet I would rather say that it was very effective in terms of understanding. You guys took a lot of time in terms from us, that in the understanding first and foremost, what is our business and what is your need. And that's what I think is the most important thing. Once you understand the customer's need, though it may sound a very basic, but yet it is very important to know. And then probably once you guys as a team understood that what exactly I'm looking for, the overall exercise becomes a relatively easier exercise.
Thanks a lot for your positive feedback. We've put all our efforts and experience to deliver the best possible service experience. So how likely would you recommend NextGen Innovators for taking services?
I've already recommended to few. I'm telling on behalf of the entire Careability team, we are pretty conservative in terms of giving feedback. Having said that, we have already given the feedback and it was an honest feedback, and I'm likely to give the feedback not on the basis of the personal relationship I have with you guys, the kind of work and the kind of teamwork you guys have shown.
Okay, sir. Thanks a lot for joining this call. Thanks a lot for your time.
Thank you. And I really look forward to working with you guys in a long term. We do have few things in our mind to expand our portfolio, make our reach even more stronger into the different verticals of the social media, etc. So I really look forward working with you guys in a long term.